But Aaliyah Boston, what a phenomenal start she has had to her young rookie career.
Eric Bruton, Jeffrey Smith, Teresa Stuck will be our officials this evening.
She said in the first half, we just have not been playing good defense at all, giving up 50 points and a half several times over. We can't do that again tonight.
Wheeler gets the long two to go as Indiana on the board first. Atkins sees the double on the kick. One more, Hines Allen. That one doesn't go. Smith trying to fight for the loose ball. Hines Allen comes away with it, attacks the hoop, lays it up and in. The minutes restriction continues to increase as Wheeler attacking the paint has the first four for Indiana. Goes to Atkins on the backdoor cut, extra pass, Sykes the three, knocks it down.
Getting Ariel Atkins to her strong side, her left hand.
There's Sykes, can she double up? And does, back-to-back threes.
So much experience to Indiana that they do not have. And then Queen Egbo, she can learn from the experience here in Houston.
Ariel Atkins following up off the spin miss from Hines Allen, Lexi Holcomb, and right back the other way for Indiana.
On the block for both teams.
Sykes gets caught baseline, somehow gets it to Egbo in the paint. Right place, right time. This is a fever team that crashes the glass on both ends. As you see Hull, another one there. Now Smith on the lay-in. That's just effort and determination from Lexi Hull.
Trying to corral it, but put it down on the floor in the process.
Mitchell going baseline on the kick. Hall left open, cashes it in, and ties it at 12.
Lexi Hall in all but two games for Indiana. She's shooting 22% from three, though.
Walker Kimbrough getting right to the cup.
Very familiar, battling against one another in practice.
Atkins count the bucket and the foul for Ariel Atkins. Mung into the ball game as Lexi Hall gets the lay-in, and Mung returning after a fantastic showing with the Chinese national team. Brittney Sykes getting right to the hoop there. 19-14 lead. Coming right back is Melissa Smith, going right at Boston. On the kick, Hawkins attacking, 6 seconds, hangs off the spin, gets the bounce. Hawkins thought about it, will attack Smith, right to the hoop. Count the bucket and the foul for Tiana Hawkins. Walker Kimbrough, 6 seconds. Attacking, kicks it, Harper will take and make.
I was coaching. I didn't want the kids to look over and see me sitting. I don't want you sitting on the court either.
Slim with the pull-up J.
Her contest in the paint in Washington was the second fewest in the WNBA, giving up only 33 points. So let's watch that as the game unfolds.
Atkins got a hand on that. Great save there by Hines Allen. Risky move, but it paid off there. Atkins, little in-out dribble, pull-up, gets that to fall.
And losing him, but she said she's rejuvenated this year, and it has shown.
Smith getting that one to go.
And Melissa Smith has been phenomenal. Double figures in 8 consecutive games.
Give me 2 lefties on this team, Lene Harper. Mitchell with 6 seconds on the shot clock. Rises, another lefty. That one falls.
She's known as a pit bull type of player to everyone in the league, and we see her showing herself.
Mitchell going right back on the offensive end.
And the undrafted players stay hungry and always have something to prove, but everyone should have that mindset.
Ariel Atkins rattling in the corner three.
Washington right now, they have 8 assists on 15 made shots. And Megan, when you have great spacing on the offensive end, it makes it easier to make choices.
It sticks with the lead here. Inside, Zowie goes up and in.
Tiana Hawkins gambled on the high side, and that's tough.
Wheeler works off of Zowie B. Goes to her on the lob, puts it up and in. Ooh. Goes to Boston, count the bucket and the foul. 6 seconds, Sykes rises and connects.
Oh, that's a tough one.
Hawkins Sykes off the miss, gets her own. Egbo came up with a loose ball to the corner. Sykes doubles up.
Playing defense tough enough.
Sykes comes up with the loose ball, lays it up and in.
Back there defensively with Hines, Allen, and Atkins.
Smith jumper doesn't go. Boston with the offensive board, and that's just her ninth point. 55-42 lead here for Washington, early going of the third quarter. Smith gets through the defenders, and Eric Thibault immediately calls a...
The WNBA.
Again, her first All-Star appearance in Vegas next weekend as Lexi Hull hits the corner three. Smith spins, goes off window. Sykes attacking, gets downhill, lays it up and in.
By Brittney Sykes, seeing the switch, knowing that she had a speed advantage and took it.
Mitchell.
See what Washington can get to in a quick score setup here.
Put the ball in Slim's hands, Chrissy.
Slithers her way to the rim for a deuce.
They don't call her Slim for nothing.
That's right.
Kelsey Mitchell is cold-blooded.
What are we going to call Kelsey Mitchell? Cold-blooded. That we have to do a better job of keeping people in front of us. And they didn't in that first half.
Atkins nails the long two. Wallace. Hull. Go inside. Back kick. Hull lays it up and in. Atkins with 10 on the shot clock. Now 6 seconds, attacking, hangs, gets it to go.
I love the confidence of that bucket by Atkins.
Vivian's getting behind the defense on the fast break for the lay-in. Indiana got the first win back in Indianapolis. Wallace gets that jumper to go. Kimbra goes to Hawkins, manages to catch, doesn't get that one, gets her own. Mung three, she connects. Quarter here, 10-point ball game. Wheeler kicks it, Hull. They go inside to Boston. Boston goes up for two.
Looking for a pick and roll.
Hawkins, pump fake, goes back to Mung for three.
Took it out and has been rising and firing from three with ease here in D.C.
Smith down low, puts it up for two.
And get at least 1% better every day, at least.
Sykes attacking, can't the bucket and the foul for Brittney Sykes.
Get off the floor, honey, one-handed. Yep,
that's
those babies
what mine
up.
She did.
She sure did.
She did. Hull connects from long range, Lexi Hull. Great find to Hawkins streaking across the paint. Four on the shot clock, Walker Kimbrough connects. Steps into that three.
Screen with that kind of contact there.
Atkins works off Egbo. Rises. And now Walker Kimbrough. Back to Hawkins. Almost taken away. Got her own off the miss. Puts it up and in. Walker Kimbrough three. Off the mark. Wheeler with the rebound. Goes to Mitchell. She lays it up and in. Mystics get the win here, 96-88.